Who gotta fight a rat then? You, right then, you?
Time for action, I suppose.
See, Mike, I just posted one. It's going to be Flying Sparks. In the Southwest Camp. Just departed.
Flying
Sparks.
In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
Well, I gotta hunt a Toby Kodachi. So, let me dump this load real quick. I just added some shit to me. Let's see. I don't want nothing with me. Shot got from my slinger, huh? Let's see. The demon powder, right? Well, how do I use the demon powder? Because I don't be. I gotta get my arrow, huh? Before I can use the demon powder, huh? I haven't. I've been shooting the little balls and shit, but I ain't been using no demon powder. Seeds. We got 46 minutes left. Let me hurry up. For a damn sure don't be my fault. Yeah, for the, to hunt. To hunt the whatever this thing is called. But I be wanting to do a lot of the damage though. But it's all good, it don't matter. Cause I know that gives me a lot towards my XP when I'm hitting them too. Yeah. You got that light crystal. Better armor. Talking about the better armor. No, I said the better armor. The Guardian. The armor I got is 50, just like the armor they gave me. They gave me the armor, the Guardian. Because it's red. I didn't want it red, but shit. I'll take it, I can get it. Yeah. Well, not me, alright. I ain't killing no kids. said, well, not me, I ain't killing no kids. Oh, I'm tracking the big thing, whatever we supposed to be hunting. Only who? You can't kill the cats? Oh yeah, hell yeah. I'm on his bumper. I hear something screaming. There's something up his family like he's getting whooped on. Did you ever fight that big ass owl thing, nigga, on the fucking return, on the Jedi shit? Oh, here go the cutscene right here. That big ass, owl like thing on, Jedi Fallen Order. That shit crazy. Well, look at this thing. That's the Toby Kagachi. Kadachi. Like a wolf. Yeah, he ran from me. Yeah, I knocked the gang off his ass already, though. Shit, we got another monster. Somebody bringing me monsters. Damn, he fucking him up. Oh shit. Know where that nigga at. I'm over here with that big motherfucker, man. I hit that nigga all in his head, see Mike? That big motherfucker. Yeah, that motherfucker was still on my ass. I'm with you right now. So you ain't even know where you going. Oh, okay. I know. Yeah. See it no more. Okay, I found on the trail now again. Yeah. I picked up the trail again. He was going up this way. After this motherfucker right here, I'm on his ass. Yeah, he's just big as fuck. Yeah, I'm on him. Got him leaking. Cut that head, boy.
Let's head back and report to the chief botanist.
That's what I'm talking about. The one I got? Hell yeah. That's why I like it. Now we gonna get this big nigga in a minute. Huh? This the what I've been, this, I had it in the beginning. I made this in the beginning. It's my first weapon I made. That motherfucker put on like 600 something, almost 700 fucking, man. Oh, really? Oh, niggas gotta make me feel like a weenie, huh? Yeah, they way bigger than that and stronger. Yeah, I feel you. That's cool. As long as I don't do damage. Request complete. Really? Yeah, I got you. Final trip.
You're just the awesomest.
I'm gonna get better at this shit as we play. As we play, I'm gonna get better at this shit. Yeah, I like this shit, nigga. I wish they come out and remaster this shit for PS5. This shit'll be tight as hell. They remaster it. Cause it's already tight. You know what I'm saying? They
Hunter's
get that.
The fifth. Come see me. I've got an urgent quest.
I already went to it. I know.
Getting bigger all the time.
think so. I thought it was like 17 or 18. Fertilize. Bubble cactuses. Okay, somebody got these.
New products in stock.
New products, huh?
All right. Oops. Hold nothing back. Okay, time to wrap up defending the base.
Okay, let's see some. So you have to wait to the cutscene. You can't never come to my base with me, huh? left eyes on the ground. Going to the canteen real quick. Yeah, I'm finna get a platter. To forge. I thought I was going there. That don't make sense. Why do I keep going that? Oh, I went up that way. That's right. I'm going up this way. Hold on, let me see. Quest board. I'm gonna post my new quest. Why it takes so long for you to join? That's crazy. Oh, I ain't on no quest yet. No, I just said why it takes so long for you to join. No, I'm talking about when you was coming on the game, I was fighting dude. No, after the cutscene, speak to the hammer. Okay. Speak to the field team leader. I did that. Gonna speak to the handler. All right. Now, how do I forge equipment to make, for my what's my from Oh, you right. You said you gotta get whatever they got there, huh? I got you. Go to layered armor. I got what they need for this shit, but they want 5,000 points for that shit. I only got 63.95, and that's 5,000 for each piece. And then the pieces is only like, hold on, let me see. These are Winter Star tickets. That's all Orion. Let's see. Requires materials and 5,000 points to buy a full set. So you think I should buy that Orion? That layered armor? I don't see any of it. I don't see any of that on here. How do I put? Hold on, let me see something. It ain't showing me, bro. Hold on, never mind. I'm looking at the wrong spot. It's the defense. Now, how do I compare? Compare. Yeah. Affinity? What do you mean? What's your mind? Go to layered armor. Okay. Skill info. 251. 10 defensive status. That's what I'm looking at. 251 defense. What I got on right now is what? How do I see that? What I got on right now is 251. So how do I know the difference between that suit and something else? Hold on, let's see. Upgrade equipment. Oh, I can upgrade it now. I got one of the Ajanoth skills. It's 816 to hit now. I just upgraded my sword. But I wanted to see what about my my whatchamacallit. Forge up my layered armor. It ain't showing me something, nothing. Like it. No, I got it. It's just not showing me the difference between the two. You know, you're supposed to be able to see the difference between the one you got on and what, you know what I'm saying? I'm not supposed to go where? It's all the same. Because they want you to buy it first. Go to the armor, the armory.
Getting by, are you?
All right. I am. Looking at my shit. My shit is a level defender. Rarity is 6. My shit is, my defender is the rarity of 6 though. Yeah. So what about whatchamacallit? What about the Orion gear? The Orion gear. There's Orion gear. Let me see if I can sell some of this shit. It's saying I can't sell the Guardian equipment. But the shit I got on is higher than the Guardian. The Defender is higher than the Guardian. Well, really, they're the same, but. So how do I take my the monster stuff and make a new weapon with, or make a new armor with? Cause I seen somebody had a shield. Oh, so why I don't got no more armor than just what's on here? Yeah, I went to the armory. I went to the armory. When you say purchase. What? Oh, forge on the home.
That reminds me.
Forge equipment. Oh, I see all the different ones now. Here they go. Right, I know. I see them now. It tell you which one is the biggest, the best, and got the most compared to each one. Yeah. That's what a screen I was looking for. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see Orion. Orion ain't nothing, nigga. That shit way below me. But it's high, it got high ice resistance. So I'm good. I don't need nothing else. My weapon is upgraded. Come on, let's make it happen. The new quest. Hold on, we already completed those. Oh, I gotta talk to the handler. I'm tripping. There we go.
We got this.
This one's a level 4. Over the Southwest camp. So they're not gonna let you fight shit that's too high above you, right? No, us period. If you're not on that level, they won't let you go up there. So I must be level 40 in. That's not what I mean. I mean, can I go like a step ahead of myself, or do it gotta be?
Our number one priority is to secure the base by taking out that encroaching Anjanath. Use everything at your disposal. That's the way it works here in the new world. Oh yeah.
All this shit. Mike, so you can't come until what? Until I, yeah, I already did. Yeah, I already. They said hunt the Algenok. I'm gonna see if I can eat again. Oh, I can't eat shit. Well, it says oven roast.
Huh?
ready to hunt the thing. It sounds like we'll be hunting it. It's called the encroaching Argonaut. Hunt the Argonaut. Okay, I'm climbing up. Let's see. Heart is strong. I did what? Well, not way earlier, probably. Got a lightning orb, you know, a light crystal. Oh, I know. That's why I'm moving around trying to get to that point. Seeing if you're not chasing me now. You probably should be good. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. I found the Argonaut. I didn't find him, but I mean, I got his trail. I'm trying to make it to where, like, you helping me, but you ain't really doing everything, please. Why you gotta just come in and give that extra to their chin? Yeah, I'll be jumping on their back, too. I just figured that out. You gotta get high. You jump down. Sometimes you get high and they don't let you get his face or grab him. Hmm? go to cutscene. Oh, there go that big ass thing. He eating that iguana. Fucking him up. Biting the shit out that nigga. Oh, and I'm looking up in the trees to see what a spot where I can climb up to jump on his back. His ass out. Oh, he tried to throw, he threw the thing at me. Oh, now they need to jump over where I'm at. Damn. And, like the T-Rex set. Hey, how you switch your between your clay and shit, the shit that you be throwing? Like the shit when you throw it at them, how do you... how you change what it is? Busting in the face. Oh, did his big ass fit through there? Oh, he running. So I was busting him in the face. Oh, he over there eating again. That nigga snuck in here. Seem like that nigga's supposed to be too big to be up in here. That nigga chasing me through this fucking hole. Seem like the nigga chasing me through holes, dog. Went back the other way. Good. I'm right where he was at. coming too on your trip. Also, some other niggas don't really fuck with you, huh? Like that. Unless you can run right past them. The little ones. Here I come. Got his ass. See my. I hit him with that. Whatchamacallit? What you hitting with? See, I hit him. Motherfucker get stuck in the ground. That nigga C might got a gun. That nigga breaking. That's what they doing, evolve. Nigga let you get them down to a little bit of sliver and then them niggas break on your ass. And then next time you see them niggas is full power. I cracked his ass, got that nigga slobbing. Woohoo!